I learned about summer classes from my advisor. She suggested that I take them in order to get my requirements in.
Being a dual major, there are a lot of requirements for me to fill different classes, so taking those 6 credits over the summer helped tremendously.
Every class that I've taken, the professors were really straightforward. There also is more time to actually establish a great relationship with the professor as well, because think about it, having over 100 students in a lecture and a discussion compared to a small class with maybe 15 to 20 students, or almost even 30 students, that gives you the opportunity to be able to meet with your professor more often, to be able to get advice from your professor more often.
Just getting some courses out the way was a good reason for me to be a part of the program and keep me on track for graduation.
I love summer courses. It's a lot more laid back on campus. It's easier to find a parking spot. You get a little more one-on-one with the professor.
Actually, I was always receiving emails about the movie nights on the quad or other things going on, and every time I would leave a class, there'd be people playing soccer or cricket or some sport on the quad too.
There's wonderful job opportunities on campus and even off campus, and even internships. I highly recommend it. You're only taking a step forward, you're not taking a step back.